Hi, I'm Pat Maxwell. I'm with Pacific Marine Research. Here's the rest of our crew. This is Tom Schaefer, Jen Whitsitt, and Pete Weinard. We're Pacific Marine Research, and we're a private nonprofit organization. We do marine science field trips. Our job is to educate you about vital resource out here, Puget Sound. Okay, I'd like to welcome you on board the Good Time 2 for Pacific Marine Research of Marine Science Afloat program. We're going to have a wonderful time today. Let me tell you a little bit about the program. We're going to start out our day with a short introduction to Puget Sound. We're going to learn a little bit about why Puget Sound is so productive, why we have so much marine life here in Puget Sound, and some of the pollution issues that are threatening Puget Sound. Then we're going to break up into other activities. Here at our first sampling station, we're going to be doing some plankton sampling. We'll be using some of these various plankton nets to catch some of the drifting plants and animals out of the water, the various phytoplankton and zooplankton. We're also going to be taking a water transparency measurement to find out how clear the water is. Learn a little bit about how that's a measurement of the amount of life here in Puget Sound. Here we are in our plankton lab. This is a video microscope station. Here we're going to be putting our animals on the video microscope. We'll be able to watch them wiggle around up here on the television monitors, and we'll learn all about who's going to grow up to be a crab, who'll grow up to be a sea star, and a little bit about who eats who in the microscopic world. Okay, here we are at the hands-on microscope lab. As you can see, we've got microscopes here for all of you to use. After a little bit of instruction on how to use the microscopes, you're going to have a chance to sort through your samples, get to know all your different critters. Okay, here we are at the water sampling station. Here we're going to be taking hydrocast. We'll be using various water sampling bottles to take water samples from different depths. We're going to do a little bit of water chemistry, find out a little bit about physical oceanography in this class. Okay, welcome to our food chains class. Here we're going to be learning about how the different marine life make their livings, a little bit about the different feeding groups out here, a little bit about who eats who, how they eat them. Okay, now it's time for our live dive. Right now our diver Rhoda is alongside the boat. She's getting hooked up to an underwater television camera. She'll also be wearing a dive mask with a communication system built into it. We'll be able to talk back and forth with our diver while she's on the bottom. We'll be able to see what it's like down there on the television monitors. She'll also be carrying along some goodie bags. Whatever animals are slow enough for her to catch and small enough to fit in her goodie bag, she'll pick them up and put them in the goodie bag. We'll bring a bag full of animals back to the boat. Then we're heading up to the upper deck where we'll be setting up sorting tables, and we'll be taking a look at the marine life from the bottom. We're going to end our day with a bit of a discussion about some of the pollution issues threatening Puget Sound. We're going to talk back and forth with each other about how each of us can be involved in protecting Puget Sound.